It's 6 p.m. on the East Coast, 3 p.m. on the West Coast. It is now time for Black Ceezar live at the Oasis. This is where his story begins.
Would you join me, please, and welcome me?
Yes, yes, yes. But now embarked on a journey to take part, traveling abroad across many genres: a little rock, a little pop, a little funk, jazz, gospel, folk, reggae, R&B, and traditional hip-hop. A handful of original samples have you rolling down memory lane from joints from back in the day. You know the words to every song being played, whether it's something you hold close to your heart or it's on the far side. It's a bizarre ride, buckle up. The music is your life, or you ride with it casually. I'm a music lover passionately. Give it to you live, leave it prime video, set it on Saturday. After the last B-boy story has ended, but before politic and political with the blended, you can find me at the Oasis representing, live and direct. Word, yo son, what up? Bad News, what up? Hitman, what up? Sweet Lou, what up? Bobby Black, what up? Battle Ram, what up? E-Motor, what up? Chop Shop, what up? Mr. Free Falls, what up? DJ Trouble, what up? Miss Patience, what up? Fire Starter, what up? Humble Souls, what up? Boots, what up? Chunky Reed, what up? Big Flip, what up? Tracy Tragic, what up? M Hopper, what up? DJ Six, what up? Chuck Classic, what up? Oh My Spit, what up? To the boss, what up? Politics, what up? Rodney Harris, what up? Live at the Oasis, Legal Crime Radio, you know how we do.
He gave us a place to go, a place called the Oasis.
Yes, yes, word up. Go, yo, and you don't stop. Word up, hey, and it don't stop. Before we go any further, hold on, let me do this right here. Black Panther, Chadwick. You know what I'm saying? Yo, you know how I woke up to this morning, shocked. Like, as a matter of fact, the first few posts just had him laid out, looking all, you know what I'm saying, GQ, and saw the hearts and all that. I'm like, yo, is it his birthday or something? You know what I'm saying? Then I read something else and someone told me what to say. Like, you told me what was up. I'm gonna just say this right here. Rest in peace. You know what I'm saying? Moment of silence. Now, to what I gotta say this. I watched the RSC joint. Like, in the middle of the night, Thursday going into Friday morning. Black Trump supporters, y'all gotta explain to me how you don't talk about what was going on during the week. Anybody talk about what was going on during the week. This is crazy. Like, and I saw the joint. I saw, like, Democrats got their own thing, too. Don't get it twisted. Their joint was crazy, too. But to talk about the protest, the looting, and all this, and not explain the process, like, the cause for the effect, is crazy. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the people they had on that joint was crazy. This whole thing that the Democrats is telling us to do, vote because you don't like Trump, is crazy. You know what I'm saying? We already been there 4 years ago. That's how Trump got into office, because they voted because they didn't like, not so much on issues, but because they didn't like the process that they, you know what I'm saying? And to go into this going, let's vote because we don't like the situation, versus let's vote on what you're bringing to the table, or what you're saying you're going to bring to the table. Like, you know what I'm saying? We already went down that road, you know what I'm saying? It's 12 years of just this weird back and forth bickering and getting more divided. You know what I mean? But with that being said, Biden, if he becomes president, we need to hold him to a definitely, we need to put him on accountability type joint. Cause like, yo, you're doing a lot of talking, you're doing a lot of hashtagging. What you gonna do if you become president? Like, murder has no statute of limitations, so a lot of cops
should be catching cases if you become president. You know what I'm saying? Don't talk it, be it, and if not, we hold that. We hold them accountable. You know what I'm saying? And Corey with Blind Broad, I can't think of a last name. I don't want to butcher it. She going at Trump. Like, yo, she's like, yo, this is what you said you was going to do when you didn't do it. Boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? So we need to be doing that if Biden becomes president. That's all. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole bunch of stuff I want to say, but I'm not going to say, because today's Michael Jackson's birthday. We're going to get into some good vibes and everything. We're going to still play some. I'm not going to make this all Michael Jackson night. We're going to do some other stuff, too. But we definitely going to have some fun tonight. And I just wanted to get that off my chest, man, because it's crazy. This week was crazy. And then when you had the white dude come from Illinois to Wisconsin, and the meme we saw, with we always see the meme every few years where it's like the cops got the black dude down and the white guy got the gun and he's walking by. Like, we literally lived that this week. So, yeah, my mind is so zoned out, but I want to get to this good music. And then on a bright note, congratulations to the Los Angeles Lakers for winning the NBA championship. Word. We all know, if you don't know, LeBron and the Lakers, as well as the Clippers, they were ready to just bounce out on the playoffs altogether. Be like, yo, do what y'all want to do. A lot of stuff went down, and then they like, yo, we'll get back into the mix on Saturday. You know what I'm saying? I'm real Hamilton-ish right now. We won't in the room when it happened. So, hey, to keep the king happy, sometimes you gotta put it on, let them know. A little WWE, you know what I'm saying? You where the bread at, so you can get that title. You know what I mean? That's just how I see it. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, congratulations, LeBron James. Let's get into what we do, man. This is it. Live at the Oasis, legal crime video. I'm off my soapbox. We're going to get down. The video, when we post it on YouTube, y'all going to see we got the Wakanda Forever with the Wu-Tang symbol. That's that joint. Yeah. Remember how we do it. Yeah, let's get into it. 1, 2. Let's go. Word up. Let's do it.
Gun on the waiter while I wait for niggas. Plate full of plans. If you wanna die, I know the devil. Go ahead and pick the date for the dance. I'm in the I-8, blow an 8 on the iPhone. On a money call, then take the advance. 50-50 split, take mines on the back end. Business going good, take the profit, put it back in.
Reaganomics in effect, rooftops with cartels. Honor in the set, my outfit. Put you out, kid. Fuck about the plug, cause we the outlet. Y'all the homie got a tech, any on that stout shit. Land homie got the coke, any on that rap shit. You ain't really bout shit.
We let the dogs out. Man, come on, you ain't really bout shit. Like damn, this lock shit stick. We ain't playing with you niggas. In the trunk, I got them things that'll spray and hit you niggas. Think something funny? Y'all keep laughing. Nigga already dead. I'ma keep stabbing. Been a loose cannon. Been putting work in. Name ring your bells. The school's deep. The wall burning. Niggas talk about battle, but they ain't battle dog. My rap sheet is longer than niggas' catalog. Fuck you battle for. No, you ain't winning. X been the Grim Reaper since the beginning. These new rappers got me like, what the fuck is you doing? You're all over the place, man, with it.
What the fuck is you doing?
If you ain't spreading the truth, then shut the fuck up.
Please.
Fuck you, suck my dick. Now I'm really about shit.
We let the dogs out. Man, come on, you ain't really about shit.
All this fake love around here, I know how I feel. You could just say what's up, I could tell it ain't real. Nigga came home from somewhere, I could tell it ain't jail. No music, got 100,000 large in the mail. Can't tell them all your plans, cause they want you to fail. Nigga hate when you be moving, they rather you still. Keep track of me, watch the back of me. I pop up more than my son's agony. Cut him into pieces, body in the freezers. I don't drink lean, so I'm catching seizures. With the cheese, I'm like Little Caesars. Fuck your debit card and your little visas. Coke game, dope game, niggas been around that. Shot dead, left in your bitch house, you get found that. Trap game, rap game, niggas made hits. LOX, D block, get off my dicks.
Pretty much all who we are now. We shed light on the city with a dark cloud. We bought Diddy through, even bought the R's out. And a lot with the trucks and the cars out. And we never said once if it wasn't for us. Hindsight, I look back, it just wasn't enough. The fake love got exposed, just wasn't the lust. Find out who's who, you seek others to trust. It was already bars, we was already stars. Couldn't make us more related than we already are. It was written already, mean it was already God. And we came from the bottom, so it was already hard. Now, I smoke different, I drink different, I think different. My contract is much bigger, so the ink's different. My outlet, not about my outfit. How you feel about shit? You ain't really about
shit.
You
ain't really about shit. We let the dogs out.
Wax.
Man, come on. You ain't really about shit. Bam, bam, you in the law's house. Man, come on. You ain't really about shit. Why on nigga, we going all out. Man, come on. You ain't really about shit. Find you a shelter, we gon' fall out. Man, come on. You ain't really about shit.
Don't
nigga.
BSF.
Gangsta.
DJ Drama.
Michael Mary jeans, Timberland cleats. 40 with the stick, ain't worry about beef. I fell in love with the streets. Once it's war, ain't no truce and no peace. Ain't got no kids, find his nephew and niece. I fell in love with the streets. Where real niggas don't forget about their peace. Whether they been or they resting in peace. I fell in love with the streets. Crips the Bloods, jeans the Kings. From the north, south, west to the east. I fell in love with the streets.
I'm a rare breed, not the type that you hand feed. Shots from the 40 cal will make them stampede. My hand squeeze, first thing you see is head bleed. Gotta clear the scene, that boy gon' need a med team. The lead sting, in real life this ain't no damn dream. The Black Sopranos, it's the mob, we do the damn thing. Big Glizzy 45, make my pants lean. In the 745, selling burn clean. I've been on the stoop in Timberland boots. Front line with my rifle like a militant troop. They tell me chill, but fuck that, I'm ready to shoot. I was young, Biggie Smalls, made them give me the loot. Cousin Crip and Uncle Blood, and the G's show me love. Know a couple Latin kings that'll fill you with some slugs. We was young, pushing drugs, get locked, take mugs. I come from a different cloth, nothing like my fake
love with the streets. Michael Mary jeans, Timberland cleats. 40 with the stick, ain't worry about beef.
I fell in love with the streets. Once it's war,
ain't no truce and no peace. Ain't got no kids, find his nephew and niece. I fell in love with the streets, where real niggas don't forget about their peace. Whether they been or they resting in peace. I fell in love with the streets, Crips the Bloods, G's the Kings. From the north, south, west, and the east, I fell in love with the streets.
I fell in love when them niggas shot dice and sipped liquor. Probably hit my mom, so I hit his little sister. Left me with my granny, had me listening to the whispers. Krills on my cheek when my auntie used to kiss us. Now I'm getting older, niggas pistols in my stroller. Mama kitchen taken over by my uncle, Coke and soda. This Eazy-E and W.A. before the Hoover. Dookie ropes, caddies and sobs before the Rovers. Fast forward to 2000s, my niggas wildin'. 16, cases was violent, we stayed silent. Luminous and 6000s, the Fez and Pollen. Yeah. Young nigga leading the war, I'm calling Pollen. It's Jonesy, they call me grown now. I beat 3 indictments, don't use a phone now. I left the trap for the rap, I grabbed the mic, not the crap. When I'm on stage, that shit feel like it's my home now.
I fell in love with the streets, Michael Mary jeans, Timberland cleats. 40 with the stick, ain't worry about beef. I fell in love with the streets, once it's war, ain't no truce and no peace. Ain't got no kids, find his nephew and niece. I fell in love with the streets, where real niggas don't forget about their peace. Whether they been or they resting in peace. I fell in love with the streets, Crips the Bloods, G's the Kings. From the north, south, west to the east, I fell in love with the streets, the streets, the streets.
LA, nigga, whatever you niggas want to drink. Hold up, nigga, what time is it? I don't give a fuck where you lay at, nigga. It's time to Sadie's, bitch, man. They ain't even knowing what time of niggas we eat. Where my girls at? Both of them gone. I know you niggas been waiting for this for a long time.
Rob Watching you, watching me, yeah, you ballin'. Was, nigga, now you finger fucked and steady fallin'. A thug with no love, but bitch, niggas die fast. Thug niggas die young, or what you thought you would last? Blast, two shots to the dome, slide back to the pad. Then jack my nigga off, till his dick gets sore. Resume the wifey bullshit, cause yo, my man don't know that his bitch is straight, ill serving ass with fuck. Oh, I'm a motherfucking.
Respect, I barely respect niggas. Nike sweatsuit, I'm ready to check niggas. Give them scarf work, I'm on your neck, niggas. Sway the revolution by waving a tech, nigga. Wake up show, still sleep, time to wake up though. Might see me with the Mac, but it ain't makeup, yo. I make up flows to take up and make up mode. To stay low so the Jake don't know. Babe, bro, this heat tape. Time to make sure that the street's straight. Locked it down on the release date. Bury the beat breaks. Heavy on the beat till the beat break. Bag a bad bitch, then beat breaks. Double entendres. Battle brothers is double the monsters. With random max added, it's bonkers. We body your roster. In broad daylight, tell them rock a bye, baby, till they all get the concept.
Yeah, chip off the old block. A great shot from right here. I can pick off your whole block. Pick off my old knot. My pocket is dead, president's cemetery. I get you buried in a steel pistol carry. It goes without saying, I'm spraying the niggas and change clothes. Used to keep work with one of my main hoes. Then I had to dump it and grind it all summer. Your front runners turn gun bumpers. My gun slump you and leave you in the slum dumpster. My understanding is zero. Try to play a hero, I point a desert eagle at your ego. That's just me though. Squeeze the hammer when I see a vandal and beat enamel off his teeth with the heater handle. Fuck around and violate squad, I'ma fuck him down. Who got the muscle now?
All in together now. Together now. 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 50, 40, and 90 if you let us now. All in together now. Together now. It's whatever now. Jordan 3s and low knit sweaters now. Know the league is ours like forever now. 50, 40, and 90 if you let us now. All in together. Montclair Scully is fitting me like a crown. I'm all, yeah, money, so this isn't coming down. The talk here's funny, I'm listening for them now. And they all here hungry, but shit if they want a round. Now, do believe I'm true indeed, the 2 to 3. Shuttlesworth and I'm Buttersworth on a shooting spree. Sharp shooter, part shooters, move the seas. Get it? Shuttlesworth, part seas. Jesus, all weaving, aimed at the same dot. The throne for the crate, I'll clip you a straight swap. Man, damn, kudos, and you know. You stand up with me, you standing next to the Pharrell like a Hugo. And for this new wave that's all swinging from mine, I was probably hitting your moms and penning your rhymes. Can't lie, if you see me in and out of your place, I should have stuck with my gut and let it rock on my face and pay homage.
All praise and due, respect that. Sket clap, Sean Shady 2. P, shake sucker that shaking they salt shaker. Not conducive to big words like Walt Fraser. I'm all major, but I'm minor than Ebro. I'm touring all the time, what the fuck do he know? 10% blood sucker under Paul. I untuck the gun, buck the sucker on the floor. P. I don't like boy rappers, all marked for death like the white boy Hatcher. I'm no racist, so white boy rappers is good money. Look, I just despise toy rappers. Sean is this shit Sean spit is legit, legitimate balls. Paul, you an ignorant bitch. Hip-hop parade, be happy, your nigga hip for hip-hop today.
All in together now,
together now.
It's whatever now. Jordan 3s and low-knit sweaters now. Know the league is ours like forever now. 50, 40, and 90 if you let us now. All in together now, it's whatever now. Jordan 3s and low-knit sweaters now. Know the league is ours like forever now. 50, 40, and 90 if you let us now. All in together.
Yes, yes, word up. Back on our smoothness, that's word up. Back to the regular, that's word up. Back to the liveness, yeah, that's word up. Black Seas. You know how we get D-O-W-N. Woo! Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, live at the Oasis, Legal Crime Radio. Hashtag set it off Saturday. You know how we get down. This is what we do. This is how we do. Word. Trying to just, you know what I'm saying, keep the spirits up. Crazy week. Oh, and while I'm at it, rest in peace to Cliff Robinson, the NBA player. Word. This is how, yo, it's crazy, man. It's crazy. It's crazy. But we're going to still stay on top in this beach right here. Here come like. Woo. Yo, get at me on the Twit. Black Seas, BLXK underscore CEZ. Get at me on the gram. Y'all know who I am. Black Seas, the sun. Word. It ain't done. It's like BLXK CEZARSONN. Take y'all on the spin. Know how it go again. When that beat come off, it's like, yo, and you just don't stop. It's like, and it just don't stop. A word. Anyway. Facebook, MixCloud, live at the Oasis Mix Show. Hit us dot at Dailymotion, YouTube, Black Ceezar, Google Podcast, live at the Oasis. This is what we do. Word. Get at me. I guess not for the September, but for October. Yeah, we can stay on it like, word, early like that. I, yo, I'm so lost on this beat. I forgot how this go. Anyway, I already figured out which one I'm gonna ride with for next week. 30 joints. You got 30 joints? Hit me up. Word. Let's do what we do when we come back. We're gonna have a little. It's gonna be a lot more up tempo. It's gonna be a lot. Yeah, I just. Hey, you gotta. You can't follow the locks and DMX saying bout that shh. You ain't bout shh. With some super light get up and dance joint. We're gonna come back and have a little fun. It's Saturday, man. Let's have some fun. Let's do what we do. Let's go.